Oggi ci occuperemo della tecnologia.
Nowadays we focus on technology for boat management and driving systems. This boat, for example, has some of the best technologies available today, which have been developed by Ferretti in collaboration with specialist companies like Zenta.
Zenta è un'azienda italiana che esporta i suoi prodotti in tutto il mondo.
Zenta is an Italian company that exports its products all over the world. It started up in 2004 with one idea in mind, to create a joystick that would drive a boat. They had a prototype before anyone else and started production in 2007.
Su questa imbarcazione, il Pershing 5X, abbiamo le propulsioni di superficie, ma Xenta con il suo...
On this Pershing 5X, we've got surface propulsion, but Xenta's joystick manages any type of propulsion. Shaftline, hydrojets, and as you can see, the surface propulsion is the most difficult to manage.
Guardate che rotazione perfetta e soprattutto rapida, perché non dimentichiamoci, con questo tipo di...
Look at the quick, perfect rotations. Don't forget that this kind of transmission means long propellers, which go pretty fast, even turning or maneuvering.
Il comando naturalmente è proporzionale, per cui potete decidere di effettuare...
So operating is optional. This way, everything is easier and less stressful.
Lo scafo pesa 20,9 tonnellate.
The boat weighs 20.9 tons and is 16.5 meters long. The Zenta system looks after the paddle controller and the rudder as well as the joystick.
Zenta fornisce i suoi sistemi anche ad altri costruttori di motori, come ad esempio il colosso tedesco MTU.
Zenta supplies other engine builders as well, for example the colossal German MTU, because it is much easier to have integral systems, easier for the boatyard, the owner and the skipper, because there is just one piece of kit and everything talks to everything else, because one company has put it all together.
Zenta è riuscita a farci provare in barca le stesse sensazioni che proviamo normalmente sulla nostra auto. Perché lo ha fatto? Perché in realtà
Zenta has managed to recreate the same feelings we get in a car on these boats. Why? Well, we used to drive in cars every day, not boats. So we wanted to make driving the yacht as normal and natural and every day as driving a car. Because a yacht, like this one, can be driven by the owner. You don't need a skipper.
Le reazioni sul timone sono paragonabili a quelle di un'auto e se volete, guardate, dopo la virata...
The rudder movements are like it would be turning a steering wheel. It goes back to the center after a maneuver. You can push it and then take it back gently, or just let it go, just like you do in a car.
Xenta ha un vasto catalogo di prodotti che comprende tutti i controlli dell'imbarcazione.
Zenta has a vast catalog of products that includes everything needed for boat management. The rudder, the paddle controller, the joystick and everything else. The mechatronics, that is the electronics and mechanics, the actuators, the software, even the display. It's obvious that this type of system isn't economic for a boat that is smaller than 40 feet, but if you were talking from 40 up to 150 feet, that is, a super yacht by any other name, this is a good option.
Quando applico l'energia delle mie mani sul timone, viene recepita da dei sensori che sono posti qui, dietro la ruota, e che la trasformano e la trasferiscono ai timoni, o in questo caso alle proprie...
When I put my hands on the rudder, the energy coming from it is translated by these sensors behind the wheel, which transform it and transfer it to the helm. Or, in this case, the surface propulsion under the boat. Here, interpreting my actions and turning them into mechanical movements can be calibrated and made to fit what I want. So, for example, I can steer with one finger or apply a little more pressure, so the turn isn't too violent if I'm going very fast, too sudden, so it's perhaps a little on the dangerous side.
Stiamo provando questo sistema su uno yacht molto veloce.
We're trying out this system on a very fast yacht. It's a Pershing, after all. Don't forget, though, that this Zenta system is good for sailboats too.
Hanno poi fatto un'altra interessante considerazione. Se l'armatore si abitua.
And Zenta have thought of something else too. If the owner is used to driving their boat in a certain way, they have their regular way of using the rudder and the controls. They'll want their next boat to feel the same. Using Zenta, they'll be able to carry their habits with them. Absolutely brilliant.
Tutta la nostra vita, anche a bordo di un'imbarcazione, è ormai regolata da strumenti, controlli.
All our lives, even on board a boat, we are assisted by instruments and controls that make what we do easier. And I believe it will be just more like this in the future, perhaps with new Zenta systems too.